everyone, I'm Rachel Ramos with Red Carpet Report, and we're here in downtown LA for the annual UNICEF Masquerade Ball. Oh, well, I love your outfit. You look so fabulous tonight.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So what does UNICEF mean to you?
You know, UNICEF is, I think it's the best of all of us because they're supporting women and children around the world. I think in this time of such fracture with civic dialogue in our country and outside of our country, it's the great equalizer. It's the great love of innocence and children, and wanting children to survive and thrive is, I think, something we can all agree on.
So absolutely.
So thrilled to be here in support of them, especially their work that they're doing in Jordan.
Absolutely. I totally agree. And, you know, for me, I know I believe in education and empowering children. I know that's what this organization stands for. What kind of resonates with you? I know that they also stand for, you know, protection of children and security and health. Is there anything that kind of resonates?
I think it's equality. I think that there is no discriminating between race, creed, color, religion, any of that. I think it's representing that it's a world that, given opportunity, given health and safety, that anyone can thrive and that anyone should be able to thrive. And I think they stand for that. And that's something that I think all of us should stand for.
Amazing, definitely. And what are you most looking forward to tonight?
Oh, my goodness. I think the costumes.
Sorry, I think.
Yeah, I mean, once you get an invite that says fancy and masked attire, you get very excited. So I'm looking forward to seeing how everyone turns out.
Yeah. Okay. And your show premiere is on second season?
Yes.
Second season. Wow. And can I ask you, how is that going?
Amazing. Amazing. I mean, it never sort of gets normal how this show has touched people and resonated with people across, again, race, creed, and color. And it's just, it's such an honor to be, I think, telling stories where people of color are the narrative. And it's very much, you know, it's similar to USF's mission in terms of seeing how people can thrive and seeing people can soar in life given a focus and given dimension and humanity. So I am sincerely thrilled to be in our second season.
Well, definitely talking about such important topics in such an important time. Lastly, I'm going to ask you, what do you want to be for Halloween?
Oh, my gosh. That is a good question. You're the first person who's asked me that question. I'm serious. Oh, my gosh. I'd have to think about it. I've been so focused on my family and getting all the little kids ready for Halloween that I haven't even thought about it. I feel like in my heart, I want to be Wonder Woman, but I don't know if I'd actually have the guts to actually put on a costume and go out and do it on Halloween, but that's like where my heart is, like Wonder Woman.
And you should rock it, girl.
I should. You're right, I should.
Well, thank you so much. Hope you have a great night.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Rachel Ramos. Be sure to like this video, comment what your Halloween plans are, and be sure to subscribe to Red Carpet Report.